This beautiful par 5 is a genuine eagle chance and often plays very short with the prevailing tailwind. The drive is protected by bunkers on the left and a water hazard and tee trees that run the length of the hole on the right. The second shot, if laying up, needs to be played out to the right to avoid being blocked by the large pines running down the left side. This will leave a comfortable pitch to a raised green protected by bunkers. The green slopes from back to front with many intricate slopes, making long putts extremely difficult. All in all, an excellent risk-reward hole.